Saved from drowning by 9-year-old nipper Harley Livingston.
Oh, I think if it had been another minute or so, she would have gone under, yeah.
What a champion. He's saved a life and he's used his surf skills to help the public, which is awesome.
Harley was swimming with his family on Moana Beach at 7 p.m. when he spotted someone struggling in deep water. His parents ran for help and luckily brothers Michael and Tom Canow were working out at the surf club. They grabbed their boards and paddled out to help the two women who were sinking fast.
The mother was sort of pretty much going under and her head was under and the daughter was holding the mum up and just trying to keep her head above water, I guess, as she was gasping for air. And
years of training kicked in as the brothers pulled the 45-year-old mother and her 17-year-old daughter onto their boards.
The daughter is in tears and then when we're paddling in, the mother was in tears on the board, so she was coughing.
The mother was taken to the FMC for assessment while her daughter didn't require hospital treatment.
This has been described as a near drowning. It's very possible that this could have resulted in a fatality.
Well, I just hope they're all right and they're not scared of the ocean and they keep coming back and just be mindful of what the beach can do.
So far this season, Lifesavers have carried out nearly 13,000 preventative actions across SA, along with 76 rescues. All those involved in the rescue could be considered for a National Surf Lifesaving Award. Peter Caldicott, 7 News.